Here with freshman Hannah Terhaar. Talk about your play today. You had 10 kills, 7 digs. What was it like to get out there and play a lot today?
It was really great to get out there and play. It's fun to see varsity time, and the girls played really good today.
Just talk about the win over Northland, like, and going into next weekend. How big is that for conference play?
It's good for our momentum to keep it going next weekend and get some more wins in the conference.